Auch.
Alrighty, time to go home. First, I gotta let this dog out and play with him for a bit. His name's Lucky. He's a great dog. Say one more thing, I gotta take this package to the post office. Should have thrown the package out the window at the mailman. Maybe he would have delivered it. If you go to the post office, don't ever wait in line. Either use the automatic things or print out a label ahead of time at home. Google PayPal shipping link. The post office needs a consultant. Somebody who tells them how to run a business properly. Not that I'm any expert, but I can tell you how to run a line at least. That lady knew what she was doing for our pre-packaged packages.
He doesn't really seem to want to play. Came over and now he's just eating. It's like, I needed a human here to get permission to eat.
I guess he's done eating now. You wanna go play? You wanna go play, Lucky? Come on! Lucky! There we go. Got him outside, finally. I guess we could go for a walk, too.
It's like a little poodle.
Just trotting along.
Yes? Oh, there's a trampoline. Oh, you know what I'm doing.
Sonic boom!
I'll be back later tonight, buddy.
Hope he's good.
Final round of moving begins now. Looks like they need one more storage unit to fit everything, but whatever, we'll make do.
Can you see that? A little red guy popping his head over.
It's like a red Slender Man.
Done.
Everything's packed up. We just gotta get out of here. Mission complete.
Everybody has their own tempo. And I mean that both in like the way they live their life and the way they act. I think it's important to find what your tempo is and don't be ashamed of it. Live it like your life depends on it, because it does. What I mean is, don't look at other people and be like, why am I not doing what they're doing? Why am I not accomplishing things as fast as they're accomplishing things? Why am I this? Why am I that compared to somebody else? Be your own critic, use your own yardstick, and stick with that. Easier said than done, I know, but that's what I'm trying to do.
All right, bye, buddy.
Hey, this is really awesome. Andrew is in Colorado with these people for the Find Your Park expedition. Let's check out his hotel room. Oh, nice. It's much cleaner than his own room.
You're the man, Ren.
Mom, you're on a roll with the dinner streak.
Yeah, I am.
Usually we just scrounge together whatever food we can find.
Shall I describe what we're having? So we're having spaghetti squash that's baked, cauliflower and green bean stir fry, bolognese sauce made with grass-fed ground beef, tomatoes, onions, garlic, carrots, and a little bit of sweet potatoes. Yummy.
But I mean, it. Are these. Is my hand bigger?
It is bigger than that.
Yeah. Okay, I see how it works now. I mean, I don't know how it works, but I understand what's happening.
We've done this before, haven't we? I probably have it on film. I'm saying all the same words still. Deja vu still occurring.
It hasn't stopped. Deja vu all over again.
I'm seeing double. Four Krusties.
I think he just pooped in their yard. I don't really know what the rules are for pooping here, but I think nobody cares.
Bye, Lucky. I just spent all night editing the vlog to
a great job, if I do say so myself. But I'm really hungry again, so I'm gonna eat something before I go to sleep. I'm also really tired. Should probably just go to sleep, but God, I'm hungry.
It's about 10:30 at night. Exhausted. Gotta go open the studio tomorrow. Don't have to teach, but I almost certainly will have to make some videos with little kids. You'll see that tomorrow.